What's up, everyone? First round of the season is all done. Couldn't have gone much better. Was able to pull off a third place on the new team, so can't thank the 3BROS Kilmartin team enough for all their support, and we'll look to keep the momentum going through the rest of the year.
I think this is a perfect way to start out the year. The bike felt amazing. I had a great weekend. Finally got my first second place in the pro woman class, and it's got to keep it consistent from here, and hopefully it just only goes up. It's just a matter how you solve them. But what else are we supposed to